Hi, everybody. This is Carlos Kramer, the voice of Brave Combat Federation, and this is Brave News. We start this edition in Brazil, where light heavyweight champion Klidson de Abreu revealed that he's itching to defend his title for the very first time. Klidson, who defeated Timo Fuecht in Curitiba to capture the 93-kilogram belt, expressed his wish of defending the title in Bahrain after the success of Brave International Combat Week. Still talking about champions, welterweight kingpin Carlston Harris broke down the fights between Carl Booth and Jarrah Al Silawi, as well as Mohammad Fakhreddine and Tahar Hadbi at Brave 9. Analyzing his potential next contenders, Harris gave a full detailed panorama of the division and anticipated his first title defense. You can catch Carlson's full interview at bravefights.com. Speaking of the welterweight division, Jarrah Al Silawi came out publicly to say that he considers himself the natural challenger for the belt. Currently on a 3-win streak, with the most recent one being a dominant revenge over Carl Booth in Bahrain, Silawi not only said that he deserves to be the next title contender, but also guaranteed he expects the title fight to take place in his home country of Jordan. To wrap up this edition, Brave's lightweight champion Ottman Azaitar incorporated the classic spy character and started a small series in social media where he got into a plane's cabin with the Brave belt as his sidekick. Ottman's adventures were compiled and became a theme clip. You can see the full and hilarious sequence at facebook.com/bravemmaf. This is Carlos Kramer, and thanks for watching another edition of Brave News.